Well, when mom was in the hospital, she was not given her medication. We're not really sure if the hospital failed to take care of that or if her doctor didn't get back in time to the hospital, but she was not given her blood pressure medicine and her blood pressure went up too high. Her heart was racing and she was having symptoms like tightness in the throat and ultimately threw a blood clot. Well, it was very difficult, especially at first. The stroke really affected her cognitive thinking, so she was not able to talk with us normally. She had, I would say, a memory of about 5 seconds, and like we would ask her a question, or she would ask us something, and we would answer, and then 5 seconds later, she'd ask us the same thing. With no recollection that we just discussed it. So it was very difficult, and she was very combative. She did not understand what was happening to her, and it was very hard as her daughter to watch this because she wasn't our mother as we knew her at that time. Well, I take her out a lot. We go out almost daily. We sort of take care of each other, but she drives sometimes, and when she drives, I'm a second set of eyes in the car for her, which she really needs, as the second stroke caused some eye damage. When I drive, then of course she doesn't have to worry about any of that. We spend a lot of time together. I help her do some mild cleaning and stuff around the house, take her places that she has trouble getting to. I remind her a lot of times when we're out and about and she's driving, she'll forget where to turn, so I'll have to remind her how to get there and little stuff like that. But I do a lot of physical stuff for her, looking out for her in that way. Mom and I definitely both believe that the Lord had a lot to do with her healing. We give him total credit. She has come a long way. He has really helped her and our family through her healing process, and we are very grateful that she is back to normal for the most part. The few things that she's left with from the strokes are very minor, and she is able to take care of herself. Basically, she lives completely on her own, and she does very well with that, and we are just very grateful that it has come to that point. We're glad to have our mom back.